I want you to meet Maisy. Her impound number is 456-0918. And Maisy is an amazing 2-year-old female Chihuahua who was found in Hacienda Heights on April 4th and brought to the Baldwin Park Shelter. Jenna, tell us about this unique girl.
Well, every week I get my welfare case, and this is my welfare case. I was just walking by her kennel, and you'll see she has the most furrowed brow. She looked so concerned, and then I noticed she has this, which is most likely maybe a, you know, a birth defect. It doesn't hurt her, or a really old injury, but we're, I don't know. The way it's shaped, it looks like it may just be a birth defect. Maybe something's just be amputated. She can walk fine, but between that and the look on her face, I just thought I have to add her. And when I picked her up, she just burrowed in really close to me. She's with two other small dogs, isn't really interested in anything else than being held, so I think she'd be great in a calm home. Or maybe older kids, not because she's aggressive or anything, just for her sake, because she is just wants to feel really secure, and I think she's going to be a pretty low-energy dog. But she's going to make a great companion. She'd be great for seniors. She'd be great for a lot of people, and I'm not going to have a hard time leaving her here today because that face is just, it's so sweet and pathetic, and she's just desperate to have someone comfort her.
She's just a bottomless pit of love. She's just gorgeous. She's sweet. And don't be fooled by the deformity. She gets along just perfectly with, she doesn't know that there's anything other special about her. But this is a fantastic dog. Please come and get her. This is the amazing Maisy, available for adoption from the Baldwin Park Shelter.